I'm gonna have a night checking on my tipi. Managed to get away. Two fence panels left to do. Missus is at work. It's still pretty early. It's only about 12 o'clock at the moment. See what's happening. Lovely day. If I don't spend the night in TP, I'll just get in this wood line here. About ready for a night out. Right, let's see what happens. And here we are. I'm quite impressed. Showing its age now, getting all brown, not mixing in. But look at this, from winter. Look at all this growing, wild garlic. Beautiful. Now I think I'm going to have a night down here. Not much, I think folks have been down, and I could tell some stories of this place, but you know, I'll leave it at that. Brilliant. Hammock's still here. Somebody's tried to have a fire going there, look. A bit of rubbish here and there. No special I left here. The last time I left that here, tidied it up a bit. But it's quite a warm day. And it's quite shady in here. I'm going to have a fire in here. All plants are coming through. Brilliant. Beautiful. Get every bag off. I reckon Frederick. But I've come a long way round. It's about, I would say, 3.5 mile. Lovely walk. This beautiful. This I ain't got a great deal of filming left on this. In fact, I wasn't going to bring this, but I have. Right, I bought some fat balls. Going to get fat balls up. I bought some ducking on it. So I'm going to make a stove. So I'll see how it goes. Well, here's the plan. I've already started collecting some wood. I'm not really going to have a great big fire tonight. It's summer. I'm only going to need a cooking fire. So I've just like collected things a bit locally without walking into vegetation. I'm going to make an oven out of, I'm going to clear this fire pit out here, and I'm going to use these as an oven. I've got to collect some water in a bit. Use these big birch things I've got left. I'm going to use them as an oven and cook some of this duck. I'm also going to bring that fire pit in there as well, incorporate it in the oven and just have a stove in there. I'm going to get a hammock up in these two trees. Open the door. Chill out for about 30 hours. going to over this. Anyway, set up for tonight. Fire pit's gone. I'm going to let that dry out overnight, a bit damp with ashes. I mix up. Bit of wood collected. Not really going to collect more, any more than that really. I'm going to like get a bit of coal, bunk lines, but half a carrier bag will do me. Because I'm going to make this fire pit here and use that as a kind of hot plate. I'm going to slow cook this duck and take that out. Like a bird's nest in here. Get a bit of a fire going, use that as a shield. Two great pieces of silver birch in it. Been here since, well, September. Been in this here, still slowly. Well, I thought today, if there are a lot of mess down here, a lot of people walking in wild garlic, and I thought I'll start taking it fully down, but no, year to year now, September till September. See how it goes till then. They're not bothering with fat balls now, it's summer. Which is a good thing. Well, for the next couple of hours, I'm just going to sit and listen. Well, here's what I'm preparing for dinner. There's a back end of them ducks, two at back legs. Been left in only now for about 5 or 6 days. Got some garlic leaves. I've put some water, and I've put some of that, some of this honey blood that I'm gonna give back to nature in a bit. Again, some garlic leaves. I'm gonna seal that up. Put it in there, use it as an oven, and when I've got fire going, hopefully steam it for a good 20 minutes or so, and see how it turns out. Put my stuff away in there in that leather pouch. Bugs haven't touched me fat balls at all. Hey. Fred. Come on. Wow. But what's happening here? Took bridge down. I only just noticed this. I come other way in. The spot here from the last time I was down here. The lay-by here. I thought it were a bit quiet down here this weekend. Hey! I have lit the fire a bit early. There ain't that many folks really down up on lines with the road being closed, so we'll take advantage on it. Gonna get that a good hot bed of ashes. Gonna get a bit of coal on it in a bit when that's gone down. Put that stone on. With my duck and steam it for about, I don't know, 10, 20 minutes. There's my duck in wild garlic and honey blood. Let me get this up. Just leave that for a bit now until that dies down. coal left. I have put that tarp up basically just in case there's one or two. Very quiet really, but there's one or two people walking line. Come on. Thank you. I'm going to finish the duck off of a stone.
Yeah, of course, geez. Look at
that. That is hot. Got some honey, roasting potatoes, potatoes and wild garlic. Red hot in here. And that's for dinner. Got that duck in some potatoes. I'm going to be quite honest with you, it is dead sweet. It's nice, a bit chewy. I haven't bought no beans, I haven't bought no really. Just this, bought what is left in here, if all else fails. Stewed steak, plan B. Well, I'll get some scrum. The honey duck is absolutely, I think, gorgeous. A bit chewy, but dead sweet. My potatoes in that garlic, I mean, I'm not a big garlic fan, but, you know. I mean, they're tin potatoes anyway, so they don't really count, so. Could be better. Bread. Good as ever. Yeah, I reckon, Fred. we're riding tonight. I'm not even bothering with hammocks. It's a lovely night. I'm just going to get on that, on this bed here, on this platform. Hey, got the coat here. It's quite warm, really. Good morning. Very quiet night. Sunday, 19th of March, I think it is today. Very quiet down here. Now this Teversal line's closed. Don't look as though there's going to be any major sunrise. Fire's still in, look on it. I'm going to get myself some breakfast now. Quite a mild night. Well, here's the breakfast anyway. Bacon. Beef steak sandwich. Cooked on the hot stone. And for breakfast we've got coffee, bacon, potato, and a stewed steak sandwich. Beautiful. Done really for this week. It's about 8 o'clock. Just gonna finish this drink and pack up on a steady walk home. Quiet night, my duck went down well. Didn't rent much tin taters like, but yeah, you know what I mean, you can't have it all your own way. Right, start packing up now. Well, just hanging about waiting for the fire to go out. It's about 9:30. About ready. I ain't got no water left, so. Well, my water makes a lot of smoke anyway, so. I'll get till about 10:30. Worked pretty well, I think, that fire. Got a few things stashed under there, mainly. Couple of cans of red stripes, some rope, empty water bottle for next time. Love watching these bods. It's weird me American tarp well last night. Love it down here when this line's closed, quiet as out. Yeah, I'll get an hour or so and move out. Here, tape hour. But I'd just like to mention the 53 subscribers. I appreciate it all. I don't really promote my channel. I don't subscribe to hundreds and hundreds of channels myself. But I'd like to thank the 53 that has subscribed to mine. I do catch a few others. I'm going to see if this place now lasts till September. Give it a year in a teepee, and well, I'll take it from there. Just waiting for that to cool down a bit. I don't have dope to give away really, 250 subscribers, apart from about 100 of these hammocks. If anybody wants one, drop us a line. I don't think anybody will, but they are good. They are quite strong. Up to 25 stone, 27 stone as yet. Me, the missus, and one at grandkids, 27 stone. At least. I'm going to leave it as it is like this. And I'm going to make my way in through, follow that river down, just the other side of the line. With all this road works being here. Up top here. Fred. Well, here we are at Crossroads, and the camera's just about to run out of battery. Flashing red.